Thank you. ourselves in this. Who are I in this? Graces. That all style and everything was good, as much blended, sound, balanced. So, yours well, bravo. Really nice. But do you like playing one of those pieces better than the other one? There you go, Phil. It's an iron keeper. It's okay. There's lots of people do that. They make value judgments about music. Like, oh, this is fun, this is fun. What's neat about this is there's two totally different things. And there's different styles and they're still making music. Because the beauty of it is the music. It's not necessarily the notes and the rhythms that are on the page. It's a really nice job.
We've done the contrast of the contrast in the
marginal.
I remember the band that I've done here was really, yeah, that was true. That whole trio section up there goes from nowhere. And you guys, as a listener, you know, it was very cool. I was like, yes. Now, here's the thing for okay. When that happens, that piano is still energized sound. So you heard me get soft when you get soft. Well, that's silver. Right? So you drop out of it. It had a really cool dynamic contrast. The margin is still energized and sound. So it's still there. That's a buzz. If you have one of those light pole things, you were talking about the light, like, I can't think of what they call it. Hang on. One of the like a street light pole. It's like a transformer. Buzzing. You know there's like wicked power in there, right? It's that kind of thing. It's that quiet, energized sound. So then, it's not all the world. It's not enough energy. You should never go too far. But I'm really talking about that energy. That's great. I love that you spent the amount of time you did too. And I love that you sent it to me. Wow. Okay, yeah, I love that you took the two to wires. Well, the two is bottom and ensemble, right? So everything's sitting on the foundation. This building that we're standing in, which is sitting in right now, is built on the foundation. Right? That foundation has to be solid and supported with the foundation. So that's good. So good job. Are you using a tutor?
Yeah, that's
good. Okay. So you took to the tutor, and then you don't. And everybody else is using these things. Now that doesn't mean it shouldn't happen. So one constructive criticism, you're struggling with education. It's settled in a little bit in March. And then it unsettled in which I do heard. So you'll have to use just so that you can check. You use it as a check, it's just a tool. Because when you use a tutor to tune, always you tune visually. With the ear. And with the ears, and think it means do it too. And that should go. So you start a little bit wide for tuning, you're trying to get it. You never really settle, but she knew she had to go. So you start to play. And then after being in the march, I was like, okay, that's the intuition. Settle in, but then it kind of goes. And when the flutes are out of tune, everything goes like this. Because you sit up there on the top of it. So you may want to have them kind of expensive just to get them so you can go check them. If you have lights on it, it kind of works like a little cord interior. It has red light, green light in it. If it's red light to the right, is that you remember?
Yeah.
If you go red light to the right, you'll be sharp. Red light to the left, you know, flat green light. Go. Alright. So I used to do it with my college ensemble at the beginning of the rehearsal. And a lot of them don't bring tutors, but I'll put it up on the screen. I use television screens on them. And on top of the microphone, top hand, blow it up really big so the tutor looks like this. And so you can see to start with, and then I take it away from it. Because once the tutor player settles, I actually use two pitches for the tutor. I use the tutor to tune the brass, and I use the vocal to tune the rhythms. And it comes today, and then it comes from the tutor. Then the back electron comes from first position. But anyway. But I like that they did that, and it sounds like you spent a good deal of time, and you can tell that that's important to the song. That's true.
So really nice job. Really appreciate it very much. They were conscious, really?
Really?
Wow. Some of them were working. That's a nice answer. All right, well, that doesn't mean you shouldn't sleep, so that's it. Very good. Thank you so much for coming, especially this. Have a great day.